Now, it turns out the famous shredding of Banksy's most famous artwork at a London auction earlier this month may not have gone quite as planned. Banksy has posted a video on his website showing his million-dollar girl with balloon piece was actually meant to have been destroyed all the way through. At the auction, it only went halfway. At the end of the video, it notes that in rehearsals, it worked every time. The buyer has said she will keep her purchase, though, as her own piece of art history.